纵观人类历史，神圣的讯息常笼罩在神秘的事物中。先知、弥赛亚，无论你怎么称呼他们，他们常受迫害与压迫，他们的话隐晦不明，但我们如何分辨真假？要做到这点，人们只能仰赖上天的引导，而真理将向那些认真寻求他的人揭示。上次我们研究了预言书推背图中的诗文，内容明确指出，地球当前正处于动荡的进化时期，这是人类的杀业所造成的恶果。但作者李淳风和袁天罡也给了我们希望，这位救世主将平息烈火，并使天泥现前。第53卦象揭露了更多这位非凡救主的讯息。这一页的插图尤其耐人寻味，这位救主被描绘成天子，意指皇帝，他正在与另外两人交谈，一位智者和一位学者。他们讨论的主题似乎是以一株成熟的稻穗作为象征，稻穗意指粮食。的确，生产粮食这种人类活动对我们的日常生活、经济、健康和环境等方面，可以说是具有最重大的影响。正如青海无上师几十年来一直强调的，要拯救世界免于可能的毁灭，关键就在于我们生产和消耗粮食的方式。
Because we waste a lot of vegetarian food, energy, electricity, medicine to raise animals, whereby it could feed other people directly.
With the world food shortage continues to worsen, more people are going hungry every day. So if we just stop the animal raising practices and turn instead to growing organic vegan food for humans, everyone in the world will benefit and we can save our planet.
I hope everybody wake up quick, 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 be vegan, to use this compassionate, benevolent, sustaining energy in order to save our people, our world.
称曰：阙中天子，礼贤下士，顺天休命，半老有子。
青海无上师从小对父母就非常孝顺，应验了这则预言。当然他也顺天修行，所作所为都顺应天意。此称师在描述这幅图时还说，宫阙内的这位天子意指救主礼贤下士。
多年来，青海无上师屡屡在会议中与英明睿智的学者专家、政府以及其他领袖亲切地讨论，并表达他对科学家的尊敬和感激之意。
love scientists. They came from higher world, especially those who help the world. You know, they are bodhisattva incarnate.
Dear Brian, it's with great pleasure and gratitude that we present to you the Shining World Award for Invention.
وللبراعة الخاصة بك وللمواهب الإبداعية الصديقة للبيئة وللجمعية الخاصة بك المساهمة في التقدم في البناء ونحن نحيي سيف الدين على هذا الابتكار والاحتفال للمتألق سيف الدين مع الشرف والحب العظيم والبركة للمعلمة الفاضلة تشينغاي.
Esto es con un gran honor y muchas bendiciones, amor y bendiciones de la maestra suprema Chinghai.
Muchas gracias. Gracias. 在这里争这个机会啊，我们非常感激您呢，到目前呢，孟波提醒大家捐导大众环保救地球。
I am very grateful to
courageous leaders in the world for stepping out of their boundary and to speak out for the sake of everyone. Even if the public do not appreciate their goodwill, heaven will take note, and they will have a great reward hereafter. To such a wise and courageous ones, we offer full support and respect. We pray that heaven give them more strength, more wisdom to carry out their noble duty.
Respected leaders and government officials, I am really grateful to you for all you have done up to date to help our world the best you can. Your Reverend Holinesses, Highly Reverend Priests, Priestesses, Monks, Nuns of different faiths, my best wishes and humble prayers for your wellness in God's mercy.
In case you need. If you don't need, you give it to other monk who need. Okay? I don't mean to offend you. No. With all my love, yeah? With all my love and care. I really care for you. I really like to convey my appreciation and respect, first of all, for your courageous efforts and commitment to report all the truth and all the important news to provide accurate information to the public.
My God, I have so much respect for journalists. I want them to feel that they are very much respected and welcome. You never know how many people they help by their article.
所以我就很感激那个 SMTV 工作人员啊，多多少少都有帮助很多。嗯，对了，对了。如果有一些人过来这边，然后他做那个 SMTV 工作的啊，
你要跟他们讲一声啊，让他们坐前面多看师傅一点，如果我下来的时候。
The following are some samples of Master's private correspondence to Supreme Master TV team members on a daily basis.
Send to all. Tell them M always thanks all International Supreme Master TV team plus love and well wishes. It's just that now we plus M have a different system, so M can't always thank in writing. God love and blessing anyway.To all amazing, loved SMTV team, in-house and around the world, thank you all for the works that you did, are doing, and will be doing with all your heart and talents. I am really impressed, especially during M's retreat. Almost all was well. So relieved. May we work together continuously for all being spiritual upliftment and wellness. And heavens love you.I love you forever. CH, heart, heart. Thanks and infinity plus. To all loving, talented SMTV team, in-house and around the world, thank you again for continuing your unconditional work to uplift the world. I'm always with you. Just that you've signed some rules before coming to this planet to work together and with M. And it's not always negotiable for our togetherness.But we can still dedicate our skill and love to SMTV for others' benefit. Even if we can't often see each other physically, we are still together in our heart. Love you always. Yours, SMCH. God bless all team effort. Okay, thanks. Should be okay, thank you. God love prevails. Again, thanks for all the good news collections and animal clips. Wow!To all NWN Plus, thanks for all the animal special clips. So joyful, warm-hearted, fun, touching. God love. Thanks for useful info, good host. Thanks all teamwork. Well done, God bless. Good host, touch up, cameraman. All good overall. Thanks, God bless. Good job, thanks all for trying hard. God love. Editors Plus.Good job, heart, heart, heart. Good makeover, heart. Good host. Thanks all team diligence. God love.
Just a little title change, then perfect. Thanks all of you for good job, God love. Wonder team equal thanks for fast track effort, God bless. Thank you all for working with love, God protect. Okay, thanks guys for patient good work.Working with you all the way even in retreat. God knows your sincerity. Love. Thanks all of you involved. It's so speedy and well. Lovingly done details mostly. God loves you. If any correction not in here, it has been orally forwarded. Thanks for being together with justice and benevolence. Very good. Well performed. M is proud of you all. Thank you. God love.It reminds M of youthful time when there was no worry, when life was a beautiful dream, when life was artistic and simple, but refined, elegant and poetic. That life is gone. M thanks all SMTV team members for improving in many ways that helps M a lot to lessen her work and saves time. God reward.Thank you very much, all of you and others involved for your extra diligence and love for our poor, ignorant world. Like yourself, I'm angered, I'm pained daily that it works too slow for the suffering ones. Love you and bless you, heart, heart. To all cool team, in, outhouse, sometimes due to workload in, outside, physical reason, M forget to say thank you.But you all should know that M always appreciate hugely your dedication and hard work, especially in this time of difficulty for our world. Surely God knows. Love you all. Be well, knowing that even in this transient realm, you are always so loved. Tearfully yours, M.
You know, I told you already, but I want to tell it on record that I'm really so touched and grateful for your girl, your presence, your dedication, and you're willing to work to help the world. And personally, of course, helping me, my ideal, I'm very impressed with your idealistic standpoint and spirit. And I'm very grateful. I just want to tell you, thank you all for being here, for being with me. I mean, for being with us on this planet in this time of necessity and trouble. May God bless you forever. I'm sure God would bless you forever. That is my wish for all of you. And also, of course, I am grateful for the boys who are also working with us. Yes, it's the same. It just happened that I talked to you guys today, so I just say about the girls. But the boys also, I'm very deeply grateful. May God bless all of you forever. And bless also the workers for Supreme Master Television in any way at all over the world. My love is with you forever, and God bless you eternally. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Etc.
宋曰：“一个孝子自西来，手决乾纲天下安，狱中两件惊奇美。”
这里的宋论说，这位救主握有安定天下的天堂之药
啊，师父的系列丛书即刻开悟之药。还有在印心的时候，青海无上师用无形的钥匙开启天堂之门，求道者因而能够即刻进入天国，为世界各地渴望回家的灵魂带来安宁。
诗文指出，这片土地将两度见到惊奇之美，救主的美丽惊奇可能是代表什么？有一种解释是，无上师电视台于2006年和2017年两度开播，它就像惊奇一样播送师父高雅的理想与讯息。或者两度见到惊奇，可能是指师父圣灵地球第一次是以开悟的灵性导师身份现身，第二次则是救世主即挚爱的 Tim Kortu。 因此我们看到下一句，也就是最后一句，说前人的才能不如后人，
前人不及后人才。
Are you the first to be able to achieve that level while in a physical body?
Yeah, in the whole spiritual history.
Wow!
I'm just lucky, just so blessed, I guess. But the thing is, maybe we just need it now, you see? We just need it now for the planet, for the world.
我们知道，在这个世界上，要遇到一个五界完美的在世名师是百千万劫难遭遇的事情，但是如果要遇到一个宇宙最高的上帝，那是比百千万劫难遭遇，因为即使是一位五界的名师，他还有三不能三不度，佛他无缘不度，不信不度，业障深重不度，但是遇到全能的上帝呢，他就什么都度。那你看看师父这几年来他所推行的每一件事情都是最大最大的工程，巨大无比的工程。比如说 彗星撞地球啦，2012年的挽救世界末日，然后呢推动纯素救地球，还有这个加持整个宇宙，这些工程我们不知道师父在有形无形里面他做了多少的功德，做了多少 的工作，才能把这个乾坤这个危机把它扭转过来。再讲一个比例，穆建莲是不是有一个母亲，他业障深重诽谤了佛，啊，结果呢堕到恶鬼道去了。一个母亲而已，穆建莲呢去求释迦牟尼佛，释迦牟尼佛是摇头说他不能救，结果要怎么样，要他们的那个圣僧那个僧团、啊、闭关结下安居三个月以后，办了很多东西来供养才能够救他的母亲。但是依照师父呢，上个月才一个禅山把七亿多在无间地狱里面那些众生都救上来。你算算看，这个力量的对比，我们就可以知道师父有多伟大有多厉害。
现在翻到推背图的第52项，
称曰彗星乍见，不利东北，举举合之，占彼乐国。
这则卦象告诉我们，会突然出现一颗彗星，象征东北地区有一段时期不稳定。巧合的是，近年来甚至这几个礼拜真的有彗星和小行星令人不安地接近地球，这提醒了我们面对这类毁灭性的威胁我们是多么不堪一击。因此就象征和实质意义而言，这颗彗星在我们的时代都是不祥之兆。我们认为这则特别的预言可能是指2017年，当时位于中国东北方的朝鲜半岛局势突然剑拔弩张。而这则预言的下一行让我们知道情况会好转，两韩领导人也果真于2018年签署了和平宣言，预言还告诉我们要期待乐国。因此在这张图中有一位官员象征性地独自走着，他离开了那个出现彗星将有坏事发生的不祥之地，正前往乐国。又或者这是指救世主的任务孤单而艰辛，因此他有时候可能觉得徒劳无功而想要返回乐国。
Hello Buddha, why do you cry? In your stone heart, how much desire?Why do your tears stream down the sea? Why give your love to the pebble? Oh Buddha, oh Buddha, why did you leave Nirvana? What is here to search for?Endless pain or sorrow. Oh Buddha, oh Buddha, hurry now, leave samsara. Back to where no sorrow, only joy eternal, only love.No border. Hello Buddha, why do you smile? And your stone heart is full of light. Why do your arms embrace the world? Why does your love shine forever?Oh Buddha, oh Buddha, oh Buddha, oh Okay. Wow.
也许这位官员是救世主，在本质上确实是踽踽独行，因为预言说他肩负着拯救和提升我们世界的重大使命。在这个卦象的最后，我们发现最有趣的部分如下：
门外客来终不久。
这行诗文指出，外来者的时间已到，他们终将无法久留。难道这指的是在预言中的2017年历史性的时刻？当时师父下令原本宇宙的强大天神移除别的星系的外界众生对地球设置的严密控制系统。
At the moment, sometimes the other planet, they sent, you know, bad vibe to our Earth or to other planet just to cause trouble for some reason. Or sometimes they want to take some human body to live inside there.And they control the minds of the people. Sometimes make they do some terrible things. They harassed our planet people. That's what I don't like. That's why we have war and we have suffering and we have a lot of trouble. That's what I don't like. I was mad. I said, go. Whoever can destroy them all, you know, send the baddie back to their own country. And next day they told me, it's done.
Was with us since the beginning of time.
Yes.
That's a long time.
Long time.
Long time. And now you've just taken care of it, destroyed it?
The God smashed it.
Okay.
They say smashed all the machines. All the machines. Yeah. Send all of the negative being home. There are still some bodies lurking around in some humans' bodies, that's for sure, you know. And because we don't want to destroy that person's body, so we try to be slower. But for sure, they'll be all digged out, sent home the way they did send us here, in capsule. and then...We will post guards all over the planet. Don't let any of these intruders come in making trouble anymore. Yeah, that's good.
kính thưa sư phụ, hôm bữa sư phụ có nói là sư phụ phá tan những cái từ trường phủ định đó
sư phụ. Không phải sư phụ phá mấy ông trời trên kia. Yeah.
Xong cái đêm hôm đó con ngồi thiền đó sư phụ.Cái con thấy những cái phủ định á, họ len lỏi vô trong những người chúng con luôn đó.
Trốn hả?
Dạ, họ trốn đó sư phụ. Xong rồi con thấy sư phụ đi bắt họ ra đó. Xong rồi một lúc sau nữa thì sư phụ bắt được một cục bằng này nè. Xong rồi sư phụ cho họ đi cái hành tinh khác đó sư phụ.
乾坤再造再矫抗。
该预言说，乾坤即天地或宇宙
将重建于角亢时，这是指木星运行的一段时期。据说每当有这种现象发生时，旧王朝就会被新王朝所取代。的确，这段角亢期就落在2017年，精确地说是在2016年11月至2017年12月，也就是在这一年，师父透露，在世界自由日之后，地球的系统已然全面重建。因为在这历史性的一天，他一声令下，让长久以来严密控制人的星际政府这个旧王朝垮台了。
It's good for you because you're not going to be so dragged down so much by these energies, the negative and heavy and controlling and dragging and dark and evil and crippling and disabling and whatever you say, all the negative things about that, that make you so difficult to meditate and to deal with your daily obligations in the world as a citizen. You would take care of your daily problems in a more enlightened manner, an easy manner, okay? And for the whole world, there will be more peace, more understanding,more harmonizing, more cooperation, more adding, helping each other. That is for sure.
etc.
感谢敏锐的观众今天的收看，还有更多精彩的推背图语言将呈现给您，敬请下周再度观赏本节目。